When I was 18, I decided to make a career of being a diesel technician. And about 28 years ago is when I used that career to open up my company with virtually a pickup truck and a toolbox.
The diversity of the machinery you can work on, anything from small mowers to trucks in this situation. And it's a really good challenge for all of us to really step up our game as far as what we need to know.